how to easily add extension repositories on Aniyomi app. So if you want to add the extension repositories on Aniyomi app, then what you need to do is first you need to open up your application. After opening your application, I need to just simply go with more, which is on the bottom right, and then just scroll down, go with settings. Under settings, you need to scroll down again and go with browse. And under browse, you need to go with anime extension repos or manga extension repos. Now, if you want to add the extension repositories, then what you need to do is just simply go back and open up your browser. And on your browser, you need to search for the extension that you would like to add. Like, for example, I'll go with this one. Now, you need to go with the first link. And on this page, you'll have this kind of interface. Now, here you will have anime or manga. You can go and select any one of these. But before that, make sure that you have opened the page. Like, for example, if you want to add anime repositories or extensions, then you need to tap on that page first and then go back and tap on the browser. Now, go with auto install section. I'll choose the first one. Tap on add. And that's it. It has been added. In the same way, you can go back and then again go with your settings. Go with browse and then select manga. And here you need to go with browser. And tap on install, tap on add, and it has been added. In this way, you'll be able to add extension repositories on Aniyomi app. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.